Yeah, what's left to say? Heart beats a little faster every day. Tears fill my eyelids just a little more. The wounds I thought had healed are still a little sore. I used to know myself, but now I'm never sure. Now I'm never sure. I used to think I had this life figured out. Crazy, I feel smaller even though I've grown bigger now. And every single thought about the future is a trigger now. I used to want to stand for something. Lately I'm just sitting down, feeling overwhelmed, realizing that I'm still a child. Yeah, shit is wild. So tell me, dog, what's left to say? As of late, I haven't spoke to God. I haven't really prayed. I hate to say it, mama, but I think your baby's losing faith. Losing faith in God and losing faith in himself. So what's left to do when everything is stressful too? When I paid attention and invested, but I still don't see the revenue. When you're lacking motivation and you're losing all your patience. When God knows your destination, but he won't send you location. So I guess I'm feeling lost. And I know that it's ironic, but I'm kind of feeling cross with God for the way that I've been feeling. I know I'd like to end this on a high note and say that it gets better in the end, but maybe I'm still stuck in the beginning. Yeah. She asked me, yo, my Simba, how you feeling? Come on, man. There's really nothing left to say. When I told you that I think about you almost every day. Took you on a date, almost paid a whole hefty K just to send you paragraphs and be replied by simple K's. Huh? So what's left to do when you gave your all and you're just staring at the residue? Giving energies to ones who wouldn't do the same for you. Listen, I'm no Superman, I can't be out here saving you. Fuck I look like. To say the truth, like it's weakest link. Shorty, I'm just trying to get a clue. You don't even know about half the shit that I've been getting through. But you don't even care, do ya? I've been feeling really scared, need a prayer to ya. But you don't even believe in God, so what's prayer to ya? Yeah. I'm assuming nothing, I've been bugging, taking positions out for lunch when my little sister need new shoes for her birthday. First things first, you know my mama come in first place. Wasting money on some honeys, they just wanna flirt, they wanna see more green than planting trees on an earth day. But being thirsty never made a reimburse, hey. And credit cards don't ever leave a purse, hey. Thursdays turning into Fridays. Drive fast like we living on a highway. Dying even faster for no reason like Harambe. Shit could be avoided in my opinion, yo, what I say is spend more time on you and those you truly love, and not the ones that you're only linking up with at the club, right? But that's just my opinion though. Lately I've been getting high to keep my anxieties low. Lately I've been keeping pride to let some of my homies go. The younger me has probably died making room for me to grow. Yeah. Whether that's good or not, man, I just don't know. I just don't know. So what's left to say? I write these next bars just to dedicate words to the future me. I hope you shine bright like diamonds in jewelry and learn to fly high when I let you release. Everything holding you down, it seems glue to me, but we gon' overcome as you will see. Yeah, we gon' overcome as you will see. Just you and me. Beautifully.